If any question comes into your mind right now, please realize that it is irrelevant. And please realize that it is an attempt of your mind to obstruct your practice of presence. Occasionally I may say something just to point you back to it, because there is always the possibility that you may drift off into thinking. It's also quite helpful, as you are aware of being conscious, to be aware at the same time that you are breathing, to feel the breath going in and out, and at the same time be the consciousness, the presence. Thoughts are not important right now. Even if they pretend to be. Don't be concerned if an occasional ripple of thought floats around the surface of your consciousness. Not a problem. So when you go into a meditation like this, it can become very deep so that there's consciousness left, pure consciousness. And then as you open your eyes again, listen, look around, begin to perceive externals again, it's still in the background.